Okay, we are here at the Dole Plantation. We're going to take a tour. We have just finished having lunch here, and it is raining. As you can see, it is raining. We have our rain gear. So, let's see what we find out next. All right, we're just waiting in line on the Pineapple Express train tour.
What is going on here?
Hi.
Hey, it's Ellie.
How are you doing?
Are you guys too?
Double protection for Tugs.
This could be dangerous.
Yeah, this plastic is not good.
Ty's kind of wrapped in that, so
he's
not breathing good.
Ty!
Ty,
the train! Ty, where's the train? Is this? No! I want it!
Let's get back, Ty. Ready? Ready?
Go! Go, Ty, go!
Fields in various stages, ranging from land preparation to harvest. Here, pineapple is grown year-round. However, depending on the time of the year, the fields you see may be fallow or undergoing planting or harvesting.
Those are all
next, strips of thin plastic mulch from an estate cacao farm run by Dole Food Company. The rich volcanic soil and excellent growing conditions in this area, combined with high-quality chocolate-making practices, have allowed Waialua Estate to become the undisputed leader and producer of the best chocolate in Hawaii. If you haven't noticed, there's a large reservoir here. It's called the Tanana Reservoir and was constructed in the early 1900s. You'll see our photovoltaic solar farm, which helps provide nearly a third of Dole Plantation's energy consumption.
Hi, we are now going to start a tour of the Pearl Harbor Historic Site. Woo! What do you see, Jake? So what do you see, Jake?
Memorial again.
Wait, does it change?
Torpedo.
And look at that can.
putting on the boat ride. Going out where the Arizona was sunk December 7th, 1941. Pearl Harbor. That was the visit to the Pearl Harbor Visitor Center. And so if you like this video, remember to like, subscribe, and share.